If you are looking for some help with your knee pain, worried things are not getting better, maybe they're even getting worse, you are in the right place. If you have tried pain medication, exercises, searched YouTube, or asked your friends for help, I want to welcome you to our website. I want to take a little time to talk about knee pain, why it happens, and ultimately what you can do to improve it so you can get back to doing all the things that you love. My name is Dr. Jason Hahn, co-founder of HealthFit Physical Therapy and Chiropractic here in Pasadena, California. I started my career working within professional sports and transitioned to building a business the past 7 years, which would take that level of care to people just like you. My goal is to keep you active and mobile, away from painkillers and useless surgeries, ultimately to get you back to doing all the activities that you love. So let's talk a little bit about why knee pain lingers around for so long. One of the reasons is the decision not to do something about it in the first place. It could be a couple of things. You are frightened, nervous, don't know who to go to. Maybe your doctor is just having you rest, which is super common. Maybe take some painkillers and then come back in 6 weeks and we'll see how it goes. Sound familiar or not? We also hear from certain patients that they have been told that nothing can be done about their knee pain, that it's just arthritis, that they just have to live with it, and that it's just old age. So basically, you have unfortunately received bad advice. Now, there are some people that have tried exercises, maybe that your friend did or found some online. But the truth is, it is case specific and should be treated as so. Doing the wrong things can actually make your knee pain worse. Even simple things like going for a walk for too long. If you aren't strong enough to handle the mechanical load, it can make you worse. Things like prolonged sitting can wreak havoc on your knees, especially if your knees are bent the entire time. Because your knee itself hurts, maybe you've tried a brace, maybe a massage which only gave you short-term relief, or some exercises that you found online that aren't specific to you. Honestly, these are just band-aids instead of solutions. This is why so many people suffer for way longer than they should. More often than not, the underlying cause of your knee pain is coming from your back, hip, or your ankle. What we do here at HealthFit is help explain to you why your knee pain happened in the first place, what you have done to aggravate it, and why it has gone on for so long. And then we find out what has to be done moving forward. And I'll tell you this, there is always something that can be done. Regardless if your doctor has told you it's old age, you have to live with it, and it is what it is. There is something that can be done because literally I hear this story multiple times a day from clients walking through our doors, day in and day out. Like I said, there is always something that can be done, even if it's 10, 20, 30% improvement in the quality of your life. What would that mean to you? Would you be able to stop or decrease the amount of pain meds that are just tearing up your stomach? Would you maybe have a better night's sleep, or maybe have a greater ease going up and down the stairs? Would you be able to squat down and pick up your child or grandchildren without the creaking of your knees? So whatever your story is, there's a good chance that we have heard it before. With our one-on-one attention here at HealthFit, we're here to help you understand why it happened, what caused it, and get you some type of treatment with a comprehensive plan. If this is something that you would like to find out more about, we have several options for you. One could be a telephone consultation with one of our professionals so you can ask a few questions about your knee pain. You can ask anything that may not have been answered by one of your past doctor's appointments. We realize that the doctor rarely has enough time for you. They typically spend 6 minutes with you, and we will show you the stark difference here at HealthFit. Here, our professionals will take their time with you, even up to 15 to 20 minutes on the phone if you need it, completely free of charge. Or if you're ready to inquire about an appointment now, hopefully within the next couple of days, please click inquire about cost and availability. Or if you're absolutely skeptical or nervous, maybe not even sure of what a chiropractor or a physical therapist does, maybe hesitant about whether or not we can help you, please click apply for a free discovery visit. Or the final option is to download the free report below that gives you some helpful tips just to get started. I ultimately just want to help you make a decision, the best decision for yourself. We have several options and we take the time to help you make that decision for you. If you are just thinking about it, unsure whether or not this is the right decision for you, I want you to know that we completely understand that. We hear it all the time, and we are just here to help serve you so you can make the best decision for yourself. You can click the button for a telephone consultation, inquire about cost and availability, or apply for a free discovery visit with one of our specialists in person to answer any of your questions. I thank you for taking the time to visit our website and considering us to help keep you mobile and active so you can return to all of the activities that you love.